I have eaten here before, Tabz Sizzlers, music and resto. That's right. This is a very busy place. Not the. It's Sunday night, and it is very early for Filipinos. It's 6 o'clock. Right down here, we have tons of food. Right down here, we have tons of food. And right down there, we have tons of food. And that's more kind of a street food thing, as you can see in there. But I like this because it's up. Then we have the hotel, and of course, we have a Jollibee's. And don't forget, Burger King. So this is where we're gonna go. She's already up there. Here we go. Across the street. See if we can get killed. In the Philippines. Giselle! Giselle! So here we go. Let's see. Looks like I took a waste video there. But this is how you get here. It's cool tonight. We've been here before, so, but I kind of liked it. You know, I love it being up.
Good evening, sir.
And if it wasn't Sunday night, we'd have a rock and roll band. I like it. It's cool. Food's pretty good. I don't have that great a view, but usually it's so hot in the Philippines. And of course, we have karaoke. Right there is the big kitchen. I got some hot sauce for the wings. Where he's cooking up my shrimp.
Yeah.
And there's somebody else's chicken, but anyway. All right, here we are. And we got 5 chicken wings for 185 pesos. They're very good. And that is super. Super hot. The way I like it. Oh boy. And I got, she got 5 of those she'd been eating. And I got broiled shrimp. Just a touch, just a tad. Just a tad. Perfect. St. Louis, Missouri. They're not very good with seafood, but my great-grandfather, grandmother, 1924, they moved to Florida. So I've been going to Florida forever, and they are much better at seafood than Florida. But the Philippines is very good at seafood. And that is my girl. And what is that called?
Rambutan. It's like lychee. Rambutan.
Her dad,
it's like lychee,
has a tree, and he's got a million of them.
We don't have.
Yeah, right in front. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. What's that?
Anyway. Have to edit that, won't I?
Because we don't have.
You'll see. The one right in front. Why am I talking in front? I'm going to all have to throw this on the floor. Cut the tape. Throw it on the floor the old-fashioned way. Anyway. The food is very good here. Not expensive, but it's cool tonight. This is my second trip. And we're two stories up. That's not that high, but I like that. And you can see in the background, this is where we are. Pretty nice little place. From March until, this is about the 22nd. September, and it's getting cooler in the Philippines because it's getting dark at about 6 o'clock. And when it gets dark, it's bearable, but the other times you wouldn't even want to go out and eat anywhere without air conditioning. That's the way it is. But now I can. So here is my second review. They have a band, as you can see in the background. Friday, Saturday night. Karaoke every night. Filipinos all sing, even if they can't. But they love their karaoke. And it's been a long day, weekend in the mountains. Nothing going on there. But it's cooler in the mountains, a little bit. But just 3 weeks ago, it was still so hot up there, I had to take a nap, just like a dog. Dog days of summer. They're cooked perfectly. They're not very big. They're cooked absolutely perfectly. 2 minutes, really hot. Bam, bam, get them out. The secret,